the website called Fight Other Way Bad Girls.
Woo!
I'd like to know in detail exactly how your sex scenes with Jamie Murray were.
Well, just between us, we got absolutely hammered right before. I don't often tell you that, but I must say, it's words. Jamie actually was very instrumental in, she did a whole lot of research. She does have things, Jamie. And John, you've got this man in there too, right? Anyway, she found this crazy work by, I think, a Japanese artist, which was really sort of water babies, kind of LSD wacko artwork. Kind of graphic. That was the inspiration for the feeling of that scene. It should be completely spaced out and sensual, but not porn, not even truly connected. You know, these people are on opium, so it should be hot and bothered. Not that I know anything about it. And then we couldn't tell anybody we were doing this because officially it wouldn't be allowed, but we would have this kosher up, meaning a set prop, an alternate prop, and it was full of wine, scotch, or something, I can't remember what, but and then go and just knock the scroll off. We did a bit of choreography beforehand, and everybody's just really professional, so it was awesome that we were doing with those two incredible actors. And then Jamie would come and ate Kit-Kats, goes to head. I went home and crashed out immediately, and John picked up a lot of scotch. It was stressful, it was really stressful.
Hello, Sam. Hello.